Hello. Good morning. Which Vida day is it, Gizmo? Gizmo? Tell me. Garfield?
It's Vida day 8. Woohoo! Harry's mane, if you will. Yes. So, that's all I'm going to say. Then I'm going to meet Sjoerd and Yumi and Sven and Andreas. Okay, bye. I'm on my way to the train station. And yeah, I feel like it's really early, but it's like 11:30, 10:30. British time, so confusing. 10:30 is 10:30. There are a lot of people out. Maybe it's because it's 10:30 already. But yeah, okay. Now I'm walking past some people. Like, looking at the ground helps because I'm carrying a camera. I'm pointing it at my face and everyone can see that. Okay, the struggle is real, people. Bye! I'm listening to One Direction, by the way, and I read Margot, that's English, Margot's blog post about One Direction, and girl, I totally agree. So, good job. I'll link the post below. Hi, I just want to say that I'm actually a little bit nervous to meet them. Because, I don't know, new people and stuff. Yeah, so I'm almost there. I'm still on the train and then we'll get a tube to South Kensington. Okay, so I just want to say this to you. Okay, bye. I hope it's not this crazy for the science museum, because I get less and less excited to go into a museum when it looks like this. But the Victoria and Albert Museum looks really quiet. So, what are there, like, I don't know. So the plans keep changing, which is amazing. And Sven just let me know that he needed his beauty sleep, which is totally okay. I mean, we get it. But yeah, okay, so Andreas and Sjoerd are now in the science museum, which is over there, so I hope. And oh, this weather, by the way, I'm so warm. I have my winter coat here, which is great because the weather is, I'm like sweating. So, okay, so I'm at the Science Museum now. I hope I'm going to meet Sjoerd and Andreas there, because this is not working. Okay, so there's no queue. So that's great. Okay, bye. Guess where I am again? Right here. And there are Sjoerd and Andreas. Like wild nerd fighters. It's kind of strange. strange because I don't mind vlogging in public when there are like people I don't know, but when there are people I do know, it's kind of strange. And I'm next to the thing that I couldn't remember the name of, or I didn't know the name, and I found the name, and it's a textile model of the aerial tuning inductor from Rugby radio station from 1943. So that's a mouthful, and I have no clue what that means. So yeah, that's that. Now you know. Everything here in the Disney store, because Disney owns all of the things nowadays, and it's so cool. Okay, so we're in Selfridges now, and the boys are being boys over there. And we're waiting for Yumi to arrive, because then we're going to have food, which will be sushi probably, so yay! I got my shirt! Yes, I'm so happy with this. So cool! Yay! They're not going to leave my side anymore because they're so freaking adorable. Dagje wel. Was a good day though. Okay. Bye. It's so cool.